I'm not like other teenagers. I'm autistic. When I'm swimming, I feel normal.
The doctors told us that Michael would never talk, he would never be able to change his own pants, that he would never be self-sufficient. Just accept your son's autistic and move on from there. That's pretty much all we can do. You don't give up. You can't give up on your child.